Here's Hercules. He just got put down. Oh my goodness.
I have to see that.
I'm talking on my movie.
Yeah, they can see that.
Figure out what's happening. Chaos. His first buffy play session. Just 10 seconds ago. What's happening? Yes. He wants to make some friends.
I wanted to see the little.
Here we go.
What kind of dog is it?
Alaskan Noble. Oh. Companion dog.
Yeah.
His ears will go up. He thinks you have food for him, that's why. It's the opposite of food.
She wants to play. There you go.
She's out for the whole time.
Here we go.
Come on, wait, I'll just walk up to
you. She looks so brown compared to this other dog.
Other dog.
Right behind you. There you go. Afraid it was going to happen in the car.
Yeah, good thing that didn't.
That's what you're here for.
So we've been trying area, and then I came up here, and so
it's very important. We have a rescue.
Oh no! Oh sweetness, Chloe, it's okay.
We get Nova.
She usually doesn't.
Well, you got a big dog.
She's used to big.
Just got a little.
She's so dumb. She follows the big dog like. Of what he says, he's like obsessed with her.
Oh, of course.
I took him. I took her away.
Why wouldn't you be?
Look at her. She's running away.
Well, that's unusual for her. She's usually right in there in the mix.
Daisy May.
Ah! She's never been here before.
Daisy May, yeah, this new smells.
Daisy. A lot of dogs.
New store too.
Her first puppy class.
She's so cute. Look at her face.
Hear the tail.
That's
so cute.
Baby.
Look at her go. She's looking for you.
She totally is.
She's a mama's girl.
Poor
baby.
She hears you.
Oh, she heard me?
No, she heard her.
Look at the little guy. He's nibbling on his tail.
Yeah, she is. She's mama's girl.
You're getting overwhelmed, huh?
Oh, there's that Boston Terrier.
There goes. He's so feisty.
He needs one to take him down. I think Angel's the one that picks him down.
Don't worry, Chloe.
She's playing.
She's so soft. Wow. She's so soft. Oh,
yeah. I've had enough of you.
That's how your wrangle went up.
I got you. Look at her. Look at her. I love her little ears. The one's white and then
the other one's dark.
No, she's not.
She's so cute. She's got a collar.
I love it.
Do you pull your leg, pant leg, or
no,
just
trip?
That's what he does
oh,
all
yes,
the time.
Oh, yes, I had one. Yeah.
Right between
she
the legs.
So much fun.
She fell in a pool the first week because she saw a ball floating. It was my grandpuppy's.
Uh-huh.
She went to run out and get it, except it was into the pool.
Uh-huh.
My husband ended up jumping in with his clothes and shoes and iPhone on.
Uh-huh.
To rescue her.
Oh, poor baby.
My husband would have done the same thing. Well, he kind of pushed her off by accident with the net, trying to get her out.
You're okay.
I'm a
You're
big
okay.
baby.
Say, be my friend.
They're getting used to each other.
Yeah.
I would push my wife in the
My husband probably would do that.
My grandkids go, Grandma, what about your iPhone? And
So if you guys haven't gotten your free nail trim, don't forget to stop in grooming and get your nail trim. They also have puppy baths that are a little bit cheaper than adult baths. You can start them at
30. We have that fast stop too. That. Stop blood and stuff.
I think she needs that. She's getting cramped.
Look at you being all tough.
I'm a tough guy. I called at 3 o'clock yesterday. And my heart broke when the whole message like, said it was not. I mean, it was over for today. Yesterday. So I thought, I gotta get her.
Got it. Get her in.
Yeah, let her play.
She's usually exhausted. She's lame because she's such a hard player. So
yeah, you can see what a couple days. I mean, a couple weeks not going.
Wait, Daisy.
Yeah, look, now she's laying down. She's like, okay, I'm over it.
Lay down with little Chloe. Huh? Oh, watch out for Chloe.
That's
like
pretty
outgoing
little dogs
here today. That's pretty typical baby behavior.
Okay.
They just go,
oh, no.
And then they drop.
Oh, no. I got a play about going.
Yeah, it's been 20-something years since we had one, so I kind of forgot.
I haven't had a puppy for 8 years, so.
Okay.
And we didn't get, our little fellow was supposed to go to someplace.
Okay.
They
okay.
Did a nice job.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Big
Ben's
doing really good.
It's amazing.
Hercules for me. You good boy? Are you good boy? Yes. He's a very good boy.
Where's he going, do you know?
Oh, she's getting mad.
Nova. Here, get her, Daisy, while I'm out. Quick. I think Daisy might have lost you.
Who did? Daisy made it?
Yeah, they stuck the blood on her tongue. Either lost her tooth or bit her tongue. It's not getting on anyone, so she's not concerned. Usually when you see blood, they lost a little tooth.
That's pretty typical.
Well, that's
she's been chewing a lot.
Hopefully he stays next to the people.
Sophie told you,
ain't you can't see the dogs
being blown too. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. But they're, that's kind of typical of that being. The tables are out here, and then the kennels are in the back.
They've got a long
The Boston Terrier's beating up everybody.
Get taken down by a little dog, Nova.
Good for her.
Well, at least she's learning how to play with little dogs. So that's cool.
I have other dogs.
I have two, and they're being groomed right now.